Hey everybody, so today I'm going to do something different. I'm going to do a reaction video. This is my first one, so bear with me. And today I decided that I'm going to do Falling in Reverse, Watch the World Burn. It's one of their new songs out, so why not? They're one of my favorite bands, so of course it's going to be one I choose. Anyways, let's get right into it. Also, yeah, I left the captions on because I like reading lyrics, so I'm sorry if you don't like it, but I do.
Yeah, I got voices in my head again. Tread carefully, and I don't medicate, it helps me temporarily. I got problems, I got issues, yeah, apparently. Trauma that I'm burying, I think I need some therapy. I battle depression, I'm back with a message. I'm asking the question that if you hate me, why you acting obsessive? I'm past a point and no return, fuck being past.
You know what this reminds me of, like the music playing in the background? Kind of reminds me of Joyner Lucas, a little bit. Like, it has that vibe to it. I like it.
Aggressive, I'll brandish a weapon, teach all you motherfuckers a lesson. Yeah. I actually battle my demons and shadows, and swimming the deep and creeping the shallows. I'm lost. Gotta admit that I'm living the life that I've always wanted, but it comes at a cost. Yeah. They're licking the jar, they're fixing to rip me apart. I'm swimming with sharks. I'm lifting the bar, I'm lifting the end of the stars. I'm like a shot of adrenaline mixed with some red alert. Started a battle, but bitch, I'm gonna finish it. You think you can stop me? Not even a little bit. Nowadays, everybody's so sensitive. Picking my voice and you're picking apart. Tripping on nothing, just getting the car. Ripping and ripping and sticking the mark. I'm tipping the charts.
He's gotten really good at rapping, like, in my opinion. I think he's awesome at it. I can't do it, so can't say otherwise.
Enemies trying to get rid of me. Evil tendencies are fucking with me mentally. I got people that don't like me in the industry. I can feel your energy. You were not a friend of me. Cause I have been to places that you never wanna go. Yeah, I got dirt on people, but they act like I don't know. Yeah, I can do some damage, but I'll never rock the boat.
So, like I was saying, it reminded me of Joyner Lucas and those guys in the video right there, his, I guess, backup people, the shadow people. It reminds me of a Joyner Lucas video because he always has those people behind him while he's like rapping. So that's kind of cool. I wonder if he's inspired by Joyner Lucas.
All it takes is one post with some full of dominoes. You'll never get rid of me. Too many enemies whip up my head.
And he clearly likes Star Wars because this looks like the First Order or World War II. Which either is fine by me, but it looks more like Star Wars.
You know my history, it ain't a mystery. Put every enemy out of the misery. Somebody send me some positive energy. About to go dark, I'm about to go dizzy. Into the darkness, into infinity. Shut you motherfuckers up. Listening? Stacking every little pretty penny. Then I'm getting it, I'm never giving in to anybody. Always winning, never kidding. When I die, I'm taking everybody with me. You're never gonna get me, cause you never see a simple. Yeah, my motherfucking god. You're a light gone, I'm a time bomb. If I'm wrong, it's my fault.
It would be so cool to watch him have a rap battle with Eminem, because they're both like speed rappers. Or NF, that would be really cool. And if they do, let me play guitar during it. No, I'm joking. I know. You wouldn't choose me. Maybe one day.
I count the syllables of the letter of fillable. I'm a lyrical, typical, super villain. I'm venomous and I'm never gonna stop until they put me on top of the list. I can't control the monster any longer that's inside. The pain and sorrow left us solo. No tomorrow's hard to swallow. Death is calling, someone crawling. Tightrope walking, now I'm falling down. Like missiles falling from the sky.
Sebastian Bach?
I couldn't save us. The pain and sorrow left us solo. Here today, but gone tomorrow.
The pain inside is the fuel that drives this flesh and bone through blood and skies. The death-defying, hypnotizing.
One day you're gonna figure out that everything they taught you was a lie. Watch the world burn!
Well, DC Universe, you found your new Superman, or Black Adam, whoever you want. There you go.
I break the fucking chains! Take back your life! The fear is what keeps you inside!
that's it, I guess. So yeah, that was really cool. I liked it. I liked the sweep picking in it. That was really cool. I'm a fan of guitar though, so my only critique on the whole thing would be the bass. I wish was a little turned up a bit, but other than that, like, it's awesome. I just am somebody who likes prominent bass in music, but overall it's really awesome. I'm glad to see that Falling Reverse is putting out more music, because I hate waiting, but I'm impatient. So yeah, well, that's my review for today, or a reaction, or whatever you want to call it. If you have any other suggestions that you would like to see me react to, feel free to drop something in the comments of whatever you would like to see me react to. Sorry for my awkwardness. I'm not used to doing this. Yeah, and if you feel like subscribing to me, that would be pretty awesome. Or you can follow me on my other social media. It would be at albino.akira or albino.akira, whatever. But yeah, until next time, see you guys later.